All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout. All right, so here we go with this stand-up-only fight. You guys got to play by the rules. No grappling or wrestling of any type. Also, you cannot do follow-up. Wow! Well, back to his feet here, Joe, but look at him. He is hurting for certain. That man is in a world of trouble. Inside leg kick.
Body kick, look at that.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
And there he swung with a haymaker.
Head kick. He landed that punch flush.
Big shot to the liver. Starting to land those kicks to the body.
Yes, I'd agree with you there, Joe. The kicks to the body really starting to do a lot of damage. Lands a kick.
Oh, he's out.
The fight is over.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yes, sir. All right, next, a UFC lightweight division bout.
Here you go, first one, you ready? You ready?
Let's All right, go. We are underway with the stand-up only fight as we remind you of the rule set. Oh! Whoa!
Back up to his feet. He hurt him with that hook.
Overhand punch to the head, blocked though by LaFleur.
Body kick, look at that.
He mixes it up with the kicks.
Oh!
How about that shin?
Oh, he clipped him there.
Finds his range with the jab.
Big Superman punch.
And now he lands a combination. Wow!
Oh, he's hurt. That one dropped him.
Oh! Wow!
Hard jab. He's moving to the left, trying to avoid that big left-hand power shot. He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain. Oh, very nice.
Oh, big left.
Huge right-hand shot that got him the victory.
Yeah, Joe, just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout.
Here it is one more time. Ba-boom!
So a strong candidate for some bonus money there. A huge knockout for him here tonight. Near perfect execution. They'll be talking about this result for some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mario Yamasaki has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 34 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, LaFleur.
So there he is, the man of the moment. Certainly maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way, but there will be no wiping the smile off of his face tonight. He will party deep into the night with his friends, his family. A huge...
Let me talk to you for just a quick moment, because I see that you are...